With all our components set up in the case, we must now finish connecting our cables that link our chassis to our motherboard. First, let's start with the front panel connectivity. These come with several cables with small jumper-like connectors at the end. We have a power switch, reset switch, power LED, and hard drive LED. Next comes the front USB ports. These can be USB 2.0 or 3.0. In any case, the connector will look like this and connects to the USB pin header on your motherboard. You may also have USB Type-C at the front of your chassis. Finally, audio. You can connect headphones and microphone jacks from the front of your case with this wire. Connect the audio cable to the motherboard's JAUD1 pin header.